Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
Teachers, please check for your dress code compliance.
Good morning, welcome back to the Bears in News. I'm Quinn Huntacker.
And I'm Hayden Fagan.
And today is Wednesday, March 1st, 2023.
Congratulations to Austin Sykes,
Connor Rye,
and Caleb Howell for receiving their Microsoft Office Specialist certification in PowerPoint 2019.
Congratulations also to Grayson Hall and Lorelai Thompson, who received their certification in Microsoft Word 2019.
And a big congratulations to Mason Robertson, who was certified in PowerPoint 2019 and became a Microsoft Office Associate, being certified in Word, PowerPoint, and Excel.
Candidates for the 2023 Sound of Silver Auxiliary Units, mark your calendars.
Dance line and majorette practice will be again today after school from 3:45 until 5:30. Tryout day will be this Friday in front of judges.
FCA meets tomorrow morning at 7:45 in the auditorium. Everyone is invited to attend and to bring a friend. It's a great way to start your day.
The PCHS Prom Committee is now selling Hog and Mole Boston Butt tickets for $30 each. This is an $8 savings from the normal counter price at the restaurant.
Tickets are on sale through March 8th, and you can redeem your tickets anytime between now and May 13th at the Waycross Hog and Moles. See Ms. Slusher or a Prom Committee member to purchase tickets.
Remember that you are only allowed to have 5 parent notes for the entire school year, not just the first semester.
Keep this in mind, as if it may affect your final exam exemptions. And now Davis Bird with sports.
In sports, on the heels of a 7th place finish in this past Saturday's Camden Classic in St. Mary's, the Bears golf team defeated Toombs County and Jeff Davis Tuesday afternoon in a 9-hole score of 162. The Bears were led by Ethan Arnold's 36 and Sam Ricketson's 39. The golf team travels to Jessup tomorrow to tee it up with the Wayne County Yellow Jackets. Also tomorrow, tennis plays a match versus Brantley at home beginning at 4 p.m. Friday night, baseball hosts Southeast Bullock at home at 6. Also on Friday night, Pierce County Soccer has its senior night versus Brantley County, at home. The girls start at 5 with the boys to follow at 7. Make sure you come out and support your friends as they celebrate their accomplished high school soccer careers. The weather today will be warm with a high of 84 and a low down to a mild 64. Not much wind, however, only 5 to 10 miles an hour out of the southwest. And it will be another humid South Georgia day with humidity approaching 90%. The sunset this evening is at 6:27 p.m. with the sunrise coming at 6:54 a.m. Now let's take a look at what's cooking today in the Bears Cafe with Jordan Insko.
In the Fresh Express line, ham and turkey, subs, PBJ, and Uncrustables. In the Kickin' Chicken features, chicken Alfredo and breadsticks. In the Bears Den line, fish sticks, hush puppies, and cheesy grits. And in the pizza line, pizza, burgers, coleslaw, baked beans, and side salad. For breakfast tomorrow, grits and sausage bowl, toast and jelly, muffins, PBJ and Uncrustables, and crackers. Happy birthday today to Pierce Sinclair, Elena Harvard, Rachel Johnson, and Miss Ramona Hollis. Today's quote of the day is, treasure your relationships, not your possessions. The PBIS word of the month is relationships. Remember to be responsible, respectful, and safe. And as always, thanks and go Bears.